England have been beaten by Iceland 2-1 in the Euros. Here's Roy Hodgson, the England manager. He's just stepped into this press conference.
My contract was always up after the Euros. So now is the time for someone else to oversee the progress of this young, hungry and extremely talented group of players. They've been fantastic and they've done everything that's been asked of them. When I arrived, I was told that players didn't turn up to play for their country or that they pulled out at the last minute, but I've not seen any of that. These players love to play for their country and their commitment has been unquestionable. Ray and Gary have asked me to speak on their behalf. They arrived with me as part of my coaching team and they'll leave with me. I'd like to thank them for their dedicated support and for the major part they've played in our team preparation. Finally, I'd like to thank all the support staff, players, the FA, and of course the fans. It's been a fantastic journey these 4 years, and it's one I'll look back with, back on, I should say, or remember with pride. Finally, I'd like to thank you, the media, for the support that you've given me during the 4 years. I'm sorry it's had to end this way with another exit from the tournament, but these things happen, and all I can do is wish everybody all the very best and hope that you will still be able to see an England team in a final of a major tournament fairly soon. We've been unable to do that. Thank you very much.
I'm afraid there will be no further questions or no questions at all. No more interviews with Roy this evening. Thank you.
No more interviews with